alive.
Oh, this is kind of cute.
You'll be the second door.
Yeah, you can do that, sure.
You should get me too.
You need to turn around.
Because if there were a tree...
Like for in the central, we do some small magazines or shops.
Oh, like center and we need to park and...
So we don't, it's a small town, we don't need the underground here. So we don't need to build something here, so we just place the snow and what I need to do next. Oh, you've done it, okay.
Maybe I look at this one.
No, because the island will be too small. No, you see it shouldn't be under because you already have a net. So it's easier to cut the thing. So I need to take a photo first and then need to find the snow. Oh, there's under the table. Oh, you created a bridge.
When I was 5 or 6 years old, I did like the same thing, but we used the large wood material
for a church. Yes, and this one, this should be tall.
Thank you! I need your help, really need your help, because you're the architect.
Okay, we can
build
right here.
And the most underrated thing to put near the church.
Oh, I see. That's a good point. Do you remember where the shops are?
Beautiful blue river with waves. That's not even river.
Winter scene. So we can add some artificial snow and some beautiful things. Thanks.
Our little project is about a small winter house, and we have 2 bridges, and people are working all over there. Small people are working there, and there are also some owls. I think there's a zoo.
Where are people?
I think this is a hospital. We have school.
Hey, what's your favorite?
What's your like?
All of them. One of them. No, you don't know. Okay.
Steven, a resident house.
What's your favorite?
House?
House.
This one.
Okay.
Most important, a police office.
Yes, there's police office. That's why it's blue. Yeah. They can go to the church. Enjoy the holidays.
And enjoy burgers.
Enjoy burgers, cafes. Have a nice cup of tea.
Ooh.